Seisau with the spin and a wild shot. Barkley from Pittman. 31 straight points for the U.S. for a 38-7 lead. And a foul is called on Barkley.
Barkley, a little contact after he makes the layup on the way back down the floor. Just a little elbow to send the message here. And the officials, good call, had an eye on the whole thing. Charles has to be smart about this. They will throw him out of the game in a second in international competition.
Charles a bit frisky. He shoved David Diaz earlier in the half and now through the elbow. And a technical foul has been called. That's Coimbra shooting the tee. So Angola stops the streak.
Charles probably felt it was just a little love tap right here, but the officials felt a little bit differently about the right elbow in the chest.